What's up, everybody? Wade here, and I'm at California Adventure, Disney's California Adventure, and I'm in Hollywoodland. We're at the Studio Catering truck. They've got these amazing fried tamales made with, you know, pork and the onions and the cotija cheese and all that stuff. Heard a lot of rave reviews about it, so we're gonna head on over there right now, and we're gonna try them out. So let's go. Alrighty, here we go. We've got the fried tamales from the Studio Catering truck. Looks pretty damn good, man. Very colorful. Got the onions, got the slaw. Just looks really good. So let's try this out. Let's cut into it, see what it's all about. Try to get a little bit of the got a pretty good sized bite here with just about everything in it. Let's try it out right now. That is fresh. That is beyond fresh. Those onions, the cilantro. Got a nice kick. I think it's pork tamales, and they're fried. And you got the slaw and the cream. It's fantastic. I would highly recommend it. I'm going in for another bite. Try to get some of the lettuce. There we go, going again. Look at that. So good. Got a little bit of, I think it's the cotija cheese that's in there as well. Man, this is fantastic. I would highly recommend this. If you're out here at California Adventure, go to the Studio Catering truck, fantastic. With the discount for the Magic Key, it was like $8.23, and you get two good sized fried tamales, fresh and meaty, and just really, really good. A plus.